I'm an audit associate, and that means I support teams in delivering audits for public services clients. So we go into, for example, a council for about a month's time, and we look at their financial records to make sure that the values they're reporting in their financial statements in the end is fairly stated.